Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
Hi, I'm John Stevenson, and the image transformations you are seeing right now were produced using a new plugin for Photoshop, the Truly Seen Artbox. Basically, this is a unique and fully automated digital painting toolkit. It's newly available in the Adobe Marketplace, so let's see it in action. The plugin runs from its own panel in four steps, as seen out on the left here. And already, this young lady is calling her boyfriend with great news about the Truly Seen Artbox. Here he is, just as impressed as can be. So now I'm going to use his image as my input, firstly setting the size of the output, plus the size and color of an added border. Proceeding to the second step, this is all about isolating the subject in this image. Some of the work is done already automatically by the Photoshop Select Subject command, but there is some mending to do for the gentleman's laptop. That's now accomplished using the Quick Selection tool within the plugin itself, just like that. Now continuing, the third step is all about selecting a brush for the auto painting from a built-in collection of 8 and a style preset for the finishing of the artwork. There are 6 of these. This will take care of these options. Then onwards to finalization, step 4 of 4. Here is some completed artwork in less than 3 minutes total. But not just one output, because all 6 styles have actually been rendered in succession. So here is our original input, and here we have all 6 artwork outputs in turn. That concludes the simplest demonstration of the plugin. It isn't, though, the end of the possibilities. Just very quickly, let's go here to preset number 3 and export the result to a standalone file. There we can easily find the original auto sketch output, plus all of the auto paintwork. Endless additional manipulations of these are open for any user. Switching now to the portrait of the young lady, just using a different brush than previously and making some changes to layer blend modes in order to achieve a watercolor look, there are 2 more noteworthy features in the plugin. First, built-in contextual help is provided in each individual step. Plus, an introductory tutorial is included. And second, just as covered here, it's possible to revert to any previous step and to make changes to any of the inputs in turn, including brush selection. Altogether, it's a digital artist's playground. Check it out in the Adobe Marketplace today. Never before has there been one of these, in push-button mode from beginning to end, and totally native to Photoshop.